I'm Dirk Burrowes of Classic Drive Television. We're here with Jim Gray in his super eclectic VW bus. Jim, thanks for coming, talking with us.
Hey, thanks for having me. It's just a beautiful day here at Amelia Island. It's the fourth or fifth year, I guess, that I've been a part of this. And this is a 67, 21 window, Volkswagen Microbus Deluxe.
21 window.
Yeah.
My God, there's more glass than there is metal.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
So why this? Why this? What drew you to a bus?
You know, I've owned it 28 years. And in late 1990, I went looking for a window bus to work out of.
Yeah.
I wanted to kind of build a little AV business, which I still own in Tallahassee.
Yeah.
And I thought, what could be cooler than working out of a window bus?
Absolutely.
So I found it in Southern California. And my dad, who's here today, 86, he and I flew out from Tallahassee to buy this and drove it home.
So really?
Drove it all the way back.
Oh, wow.
And I really hadn't spent any time in one prior to that. So it very quickly became synonymous with what I was trying to do in Tallahassee. So,
it was part of your soul. It became
absolutely
part of the drive.
Sure.
So this has been really fully restored and to my eye, and it is very correct.
Yes. Yeah. We took a couple of liberties with it. The electrical system, was one of the things that didn't work perfectly all the time, and so we've moderned that a little bit with it, some sensors.
Yeah.
But for the most part, it's very original.
So did you do much of the work yourself?
Well, I didn't do as much as I would like to admit. I need to start lying, I guess, about that question.
I guess so, yeah.
but no, I got a little dirty, got a little worked up with it, but I had some great help.
That's terrific. So how long has it been done since you finished it?
About 6 years.
Really?
Yeah.
So I would have called this a fresh resto.
Yeah, it does. It does have that look, and I enjoyed it. I've put 6,300 miles on it since it's been restored. So I didn't want to just do it and then put it in a bubble.
It's not a trailer queen. It's
exactly.
A driver.
Exactly. And people, get used to seeing me around town, and it loves this show. I mean, it's just a fourth trip here. So
this is kind of your persona.
It is, absolutely. And I wanted something that people would sort of identify. There goes a hippie, there goes that crazy guy, audio video guy in the van. So it really exceeded my expectations as far as just, being recognized and sort of identified with the old VW bus.
So this is a part of your life, this is a part of your soul, man.
Absolutely, absolutely. I might still be working in it if it weren't for my wife saying, hey, you gotta get into something a little bit safer. The actuarial tables are kind of tilting out of your favor, I mean, windshield's here, upshifting gears, and I'm on the phone and taking notes, and she was probably right. So after about 15 years, I just kind of retired her, gave her a well-deserved rest.
Taking well care of her,
and
you're driving her, and occasionally, and so she's getting a graceful retirement.
She is, she always starts and never lets me down, and very, very deserving, and loves being out here, with all these people. We've had people just crawling in and out of it today, it's a good thing to share.
And that's it. That's what we all want to do. Hobby, I think, is we want to share our love. Now, some people are worried about people getting in their cars. Other people want to open it up so that they feel that spirit.
That's right, exactly. It would take longer than we have today to go into just even some of the stories that I had today, And I get a little emotional when I hear people, and probably in their 70s and maybe 80s, and we just piled them all in, and every one of them just had that same kind of response, that they were here together, all still alive, all well, all had, of course, Volkswagen stories growing up. And that was just one of many today.
So they came to the mount.
Yeah, they came to the mount. Exactly right. Yeah.
That's great.
Drank the Kool-Aid, and came to the mount.
All right. Well, I'm here with Jim Gray, the hippie in the bus. And thanks for joining us, Jim. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me, Dirk.
Stay well. I'm Dirk Burrowes from Classic Drive. Stay tuned. We got a lot more coming from Amelia Island.